Hello guys, welcome to Express Drives and to the Mercedes-Benz V-Class Elite. Now this is the new range topping variant that Mercedes-Benz has today launched in India at a price of 1.10 crore. This stands as the new range topping model of this luxurious MPV and will retail alongside the previously two available models of the car. So let's first start off with the exteriors. What does this car get? So in terms of overall design, the car looks exactly similar to the rest of the variant. However, you do get a few visual updates that makes it different. For instance, down here on the bumper, you see large air intake, which is new. Also, the headlamps have been slightly revised. On the grille, you get these new dual slat treatment, which wasn't available on the other two variants. It was available, but in a slightly different design. As we move towards the side, you see new alloy wheels. Now Mercedes will offer 17-inch rims, which are different from the two variants, but you can also opt for 18-inch rims as an option. At the back, you do not see any major change and the design remains exactly similar to the rest of the variants. Now let's move inside the vehicle and see what you get new here. So in terms of the dashboard layout, the new Elite is exactly similar in terms of the design, but you do get these turbine style aircon vents which are not available on the rest of the variants. Also, the trim color is slightly different. The instrument cluster, the steering wheel, the infotainment system, the controls for the aircon module. Now the party piece of the V-Class are these new captain seats that you get. Now these are fully automated and can be adjusted according to the passenger's requirement. This is essentially a six-seater car. The lower variants can be had with seven-seater option as well. Now in terms of engine options, the new V-Class comes with a OM 654 2-liter diesel engine, which is capable of churning out 163 bhp of power along with 380 newton meters of peak torque. Now there's also a new 9-speed automatic gearbox here, the 9G-tronic. The rest of the two variants come with a 7-speed gearbox. The interiors of this class, as said by Mercedes, are S-class, the S-class level, and offer similar levels of comfort. Here's a look of how the third row looks. There's a panoramic sunroof on offer as well. At the back, as you can see, the V-Class comes with a split tailgate. Now at the moment the entire tailgate is open, but you can separately open the windshield. This was a quick walk-around video of the new Mercedes-Benz V-Class. Do let us know what you think about this car. We will be bringing you a detailed review of this car soon.
Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates from Express Drives.